Welcome back to HyderabadWala.com. This is Yasmin and today I'll show you how to make kofte ka khatta salan or meatball dumplings in sour curry. Add half cup pieces of dry coconut to a pan. Roast till they turn brown, remove and keep aside. Roast half cup peanuts, peel the skin and keep aside. Roast 3/4 cup sesame seeds on low flame. Remove and keep aside. Roast 2 small size onions or nearly 3/4 cup chopped onions till light brown. Grind all this together into a very fine paste. Take 500 grams boneless mutton with most of the fat removed. Add 1 teaspoon salt, 1 teaspoon spices or garam masala powder, 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, 2 teaspoons red chili powder, 1 tablespoon ginger garlic paste. Add 2 tablespoons chopped coriander, 2 tablespoons chopped mint leaves. Mix well and grind this without using water into a fine paste. Make round balls or koftas out of this mixture. Soak 50 grams or nearly half a cup tamarind in 1.5 cup water for about 15 minutes. Squeeze and collect a thick consistency tamarind water. Strain this tamarind water, squeeze well and discard the pulp. Keep this tamarind water aside. Add oil for frying and when the oil is hot, add koftas to the pan. Deep fry till the koftas or meatballs turn brown. Remove the excess oil and leave only half a cup oil in the pan. In masala curries, good amount of oil is added. When the oil is hot, add 2.5 teaspoons cumin seeds or sabut zira. Let's splutter. Add 1.5 tablespoon ginger garlic paste. Stir fry for 30 seconds. Add the ground masala paste. Add 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder. Add 2 teaspoons salt, 2.5 teaspoons red chili powder. Add 1 teaspoon cumin or zira powder, 1 teaspoon coriander or dhania powder. Stir fry on medium flame till the oil separates until the raw smell of masala disappears. Add tamarind water. Add 2 tablespoons curry leaves, 2 tablespoons chopped coriander. Add 4 whole green chilies. Add 1/2 liter plain water. Mix well. Add fried meatballs or koftas. Cook on low flame for about 10 to 15 minutes till the raw smell of tamarind disappears. Kofte ka khatta salan is ready. Thank you for watching. Please share, comment and like this video and do not forget to subscribe to our channel.